Hi, very good morning children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Come on children, let's start learning. Kinds of lines. Repeat again children. Kinds of lines. We use the strokes to write the letters and numbers. Okay, come on children, let's start learning. Say standing line. Repeat again. Standing line. Left slanting line. Left slanting line. Right slanting line. Say again. Right slanting line. Sleeping line. Say again. Sleeping line. Left curve line. Say again, children. Left curve line. Right curve line. Repeat again. Right curve line. Circle. Say again. Circle. Open curve. Repeat again, children. Open curve. Inverted curve. Repeat again, children. Inverted curve. Children, see this video every day and learn kinds of lines. Thank you, children. God bless you all.
Good morning, children. Do you remember which all lines we have learned in the previous class in the English book? Yeah. Let's revise all the lines. Repeat after teacher, children. Which line is this, children? Standing line. Repeat after teacher, children. Standing line. Very good. Standing line. Which line is this, children? Left slanting line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left slanting line. Left slanting line. What's the next line, children? Right slanting line. Very good. Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Which line we learnt after right slanting line? Sleeping line. Which line we learnt after right slanting line? Sleeping line. Repeat after teacher, children. Sleeping line. Children, today we will learn a new line. Teacher will show how to write left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. I want everyone to open your mouth and say loudly. Left curve line. Children, before we start writing, I want every one of you all to hold the pencil properly. See how teacher is holding the pencil? Yeah. Before start writing, look at the book, children. How many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. First line, second line, third line, fourth line. First line is in red color. The second line is in black color. The third line is in black color. The fourth line is in red color. Children, in English book, this left curve line will be written on the both the black lines. Now teacher will teach you from where to start and from until where to write. Look at the book, children. Keep the pencil on the above dot. Take a left curve and touch the below dot. Children, you should start from the second line and touch the third line. Which line is this, children? Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Start from the above dot. Take a curve and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Left curve line. See, children, you should start from the black line. The second black line and touch the third black line. Left curve line. Very good, children. Repeat after teacher, children. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Start from the second black line and touch the third line. Left curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Children, you should write the curve line small. You should write the curve line small in the English book. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Left curve line. Children, see once again, teacher will explain you. Start from the second line, that is black color line, and touch the third line, black color line. Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Keep the pencil on the dot, children. On the first dot, that is above dot, and touch the below dot. Left curve line. Left curve line. Children, which line we learned today? Left curve line. Repeat after teacher, children. Left curve line. Left curve line. Children, I want one of you all to come full page. Thank you.